Yes, you suck!
All right, grab your drinking shoes and saddle up. You want to hit a wino bar with me? Last time I was there, I saw a possum crawl under the deep fryer.
No, thank you. I was planning on staying in.
Great idea. Why go out and spend all that money when we can just get drunk right here? Yeah, that place sucks anyways. I only go there because the bartender sometimes gives me free drinks if I mop out the urinals.
No, no, it's not that. I don't like to go out much.
Why are the pretty ones always such a pain in the... why? What's wrong? You got a yeast infection or something? I've dealt with those.
Do you really think I'm attractive?
Well, you're not a skank, if that's what you're asking. I mean, look at you. It's not like you're all pockmarked or you have a huge schnoz or anything. Your face is pretty decent, even with the humongous pair of glasses. Looks like you've got some booty going on under there. So what if you dress like Martha Dump Truck? I'll bet you look good naked.
I'd always hoped that someone would find me attractive for my mind as well as my body.
Yeah, gay friends are great. I got a few myself. But don't throw in the towel just yet. And the key to feeling good about yourself as a person is physical attractiveness. Hey, I know what'd get you to stop whining.
A boyfriend who loves me for who I am?
A makeover! Oh, it'll be so much fun. We'll get some ice cream, some stuff to make s'mores. Hello, what do you think about highlights, huh? I've got all the stuff we need in my room. Nipple cream, crotchless underwear, scotch. Hookers have left all kinds of stuff behind at my place. We can use it all.
I don't know.
Let's see if we can undo what the ugly stick did here. We'll start by taking off these glasses. Wait till you see yourself without these babies. You're gonna dump in your pants. Ah! Back on! You know what would help here, Ione? Is contacts. Let's get some, okay? That's all I'm saying.
My squinting's pretty bad. Do you really know how to give makeovers?
You sure can't look any worse. What have you got to lose? Heck, by the time I'm done with you, you could be a waitress at a strip bar. No, you could be a cheerleader for an arena. No, Canadian football team. The Argonauts, maybe, or the Stampeders. Heck, any one of them would be lucky to have you. You could live in Edmonton, Calgary, Winnipeg. The world would be your oyster, baby. What do you say?
I'm sorry. I've got a debate this weekend, and I don't want to get off my sleep schedule.